now we're talking. The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the prestigious fighting heavyweight and prestigious fighting heavyweight championships. Introducing the champion from the other side of darkness, weighing in at 402 pounds. He is the prestigious fighting heavyweight champion, the Machine Death, Marco.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match, and the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle.
A loser leaves the brand match. The pressures of being champion. Winner takes all.
But this guy is ready for it.
To sell everything. Sell the score.
The winner here joins rare company of double champions.
Undisputed.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship can main event any show, any place, any time. Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. From the top. Extend your elbow. Huge toss. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset? A superstar must be prepared to go as aggressive and vicious as possible. Remember, it's no disqualification. Superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Position to be in right now. Oh my God, right over the top and hit hard. And he's just flaunting his skills now. Yeah, he is sparing no energy right now.
Two. Three.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Five.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
This is either grit, insanity, or a little bit of both.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Suplex!
Launched. He gets back into the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Slam.
The referee decision is final.
What a suplex. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Superhuman. Uh-oh. Full mouth. Hammer fist. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Striking at will.
Look out! Oh. One, 2, 3.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
6, 7.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
5, 6, 7.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Well measured. Great kick. The champ looking worn out.
And we're deep into this last man standing match now. Every blow makes it harder and harder to stay off the ground.
Setting up.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Interrupting the count. Probably looking to deal some more damage.
And just like that, it's not going to replace count. Continuing this match.
Obviously has plans to add more insult to injury here.
Surprise!
Yeah, we're all surprised, including the superstar inside the ring. He can't believe it.
Your mom beeping outside.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Hartford, Connecticut, weighing in at 170 pounds, the Destroyer, Nate.
Conceited this competitor is. I am glad that there are mute buttons on social media for people like this.
Oh my gosh, jealous much, Corey?
Also, have some guts and unfollow if they bother you so much.